Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Square Dance puzzle. Square Dance is based on an idea by Jacques Rivioen. When together we developed the Turn 4 puzzle, that's this puzzle that you may have seen before, it's about turning. Jacques thought that this was not exciting enough as a puzzle. It's just about numbers, it's very abstract. So he came with the idea of, instead of numbers, having dancing people. And in this case, these are little Lego puppets that are Lego dolls that are playing. And when you're turning, then you turn the dancing dolls like this. And okay, let's align, and then like that. And after a few turns, well, they're dancing all over the table, and the goal of the puzzle is to get them back in a square. Oops, one of them is falling off. So you need to get them back in a square, and also facing the same direction. And here we have the women with the red pants on the corner and the men in the middle. And the way this mechanism works, which is something that you can see at the backside, is that it's all little pieces that are connected, and these holes, they are finger holes where you can control the turning, like this. And as mentioned, these are little Lego dolls, so you can take them off their pedestal and put them in a different dance mode, like this. So it's a lot of fun and it's very playful. My question is about the solution of this puzzle. When you start the puzzle with all the women in the corners and the men in the middle, is it possible to turn the puzzle such that you have all the men in the corners and the women in the middle, and of course all facing the same direction? Thank you for watching.